Here's one way to do a cartwheel guard pass. So if I'm in a standing position, I'm gonna grab on his head and I'm gonna snap down. From here, my right hand is gonna go on the ground. Personal preference, I like to go on the knee. But for training purposes, I'm gonna go on the ground. The same time, I'm gonna do a cartwheel over like that and then take the back.